I'll just go around.
All right.
All right, let's get those ready spaces on. You ready? Woo!
My name's Alivia Dean. The design teams and opportunities here are the reason that I came to Missouri S&T. So right away, I jumped in. Our competition requires both men and women to train, so that was a great opportunity to work with upperclassmen and have great role models my freshman year. I had an awesome trainer who told me that you can always make time for priorities. And that has been something that has stuck with me throughout my entire education here, because I'm always adding something more to my schedule for the benefit of improving my knowledge and my education. The Human Powered Vehicle Design Team has enriched my education by providing experiential learning. I was elected treasurer in my second year, and then from there, I was elected president. So it was a lot to learn in that position because there was a lot of rebuilding to do on the team. So with my officer board, we set goals and we made them happen. Every time we had an interested or prospective member, I asked them what they want to get out of the team. While our team, of course, had goals, we made sure to tailor every role of the team to completely fulfill everything that every member would want to gain and benefit from this experience.
Yeah, that's really all it is.
But that led me into my event coordinator position here. I work with all of our 20 teams, and whether that's just getting their project to a PR event up at the St. Louis Science Center or maybe down in Springfield. We do events all over the state, and I'm here to help. The Design Center most certainly comes up in every resume review that I have with any employer. I went into a manufacturing setting working as a project engineer, and I'm fairly certain that the only thing I had to talk about during that interview was the design team. It was the business side, it was the working with members, it was where I saw myself on the team in the future. I took on an internship at Missouri S&T with the Department of Design, Construction, and Space Management, where my main focus was making sure that this Design Center expansion has everything that we will possibly need. I recognize the needs of the end user, being the design teams, and hopefully looking forward into more growth of all of our teams. There is very much an interdisciplinary atmosphere here. Whether it was the Human Powered Vehicle team that covered 19 majors across our 46 members,
we have upwards of 1,200 students involved in the student design teams. There are a wide variety and diverse interests that we wanted to accommodate and of course leave room for growth. We're always adding more teams and new projects.
And let us take a spin.
All right. 2019-2020 Human Powered Vehicle Design Team had plenty of obstacles to overcome.
So we're going for the drama.
Upon the middle of manufacturing season, we entered the pandemic. By the time we were no longer allowed on campus, they already had the vehicle done, tested, they had it out in the streets, which is nearly unheard of. Pretty soon into the pandemic, we realized that we were not going to be able to actually race. And we attended a virtual event. Two of our leaders put together a video discussing everything we would in our business presentation at the event.
We are representing vehicle number 24 for North Competition.
We were all independently sitting in front of a laptop watching the presentation. It was surreal to hear third place and second place.
The award goes to Missouri University of Science and Technology.
Yeah.
And sure enough, we got first place, and that was a blast. And then we went through it again, third, second, and first for the second competition.
Yeah! Two for two!
It was hilarious to see everyone's reaction on Zoom, and it was just a really fun experience to be able to complete our challenge and bring out a national win.